Welcome back!
Hi.
We are ready to kill more cannibals, to build more bassy things, and to, you know, improve our grammar.
Yeah. I only did 1 year of college.
who needs it?
Yeah, should have finished. But nope, army.
Yeah, it's all good. Oh yeah, I forgot I had blood on me this whole time.
Might want to get that checked out.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. Let's get the hell out of here, seagulls. It's mine. Yeah, so, we're still eating bodies. Still killing people. It's all good.
You know, your average day on an island.
Yeah. It's funny to think that we've been on this island for less than a day and we've already started resorting to cannibalism.
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Yeah. The food's getting done if you're hungry. Ding ding, legs are done.
Woo. Build me a log holder, that should be good.
Whoops, whoa, where am I going? I keep accidentally clicking spacebar when I'm trying to press C.
If you haven't noticed,
it's showering off and on all over this place.
For like first-time players, we're not very new to this game. We kind of know what we're doing.
Yeah, we've played through 2 or 3 times. Like, we haven't played through, but we've, like, put in a good amount of time every time we play.
Like, we've played this game for a while.
Yeah.
So, we kind of know our roles and what we gotta do.
Yeah.
So, we're actually set pretty well.
Yeah. Whoops.
Literally, We just survived our first night, and we're already, like, building.
Well, it's not even surviving the first night. We fucking, like, blew that shit out of the water.
Oh, I know. It was easy.
Alright, need some sticks and rocks. Yeah. I definitely want to see what comes of this game, like... We haven't even seen what the last couple of updates have brought, but this game's pretty fun.
It definitely brought a lot more to the table now. There's a lot more buildable stuff.
Yeah. Like, I haven't even shown you guys much of the blueprints. I'll get to that in a little bit.
Sadly, we did have to restart. We actually had a big-ass fortress.
Oh, yeah. That was a couple updates ago.
Our fortress was incredible. Like, we spent so many hours on that. Yeah.
It was really fun, too. Like, you can build walls. That's what I was talking about earlier. And,
The walls took quite a while.
Oh, yeah, the logs take forever. Or the walls take forever because you have to collect, like, one log for... Like, the logs go upwards. So you can just imagine, like, that cart he's holding. Like, 4 logs is just that much. So imagine trying to cover this entire area in logs. You have to cut down a shit ton of trees.
It's so much time.
Yeah.
It's worth it. We start at, what is 6 when we played, and then we didn't like finish until like 3. No, it was like 6 in the morning.
Yeah. We got really into it.
Yeah, we go pretty hard in this game.
Exactly.
It's pretty unhealthy.
And if time allows, like, we just keep going.
Yeah, we just go.
Like, survival games like this. Like, I want to play more games like this. Like, I want to find more of these open world kind of games. Like, Subnautica's kind of like this game. Have you ever heard of it?
I have not.
Okay, well, I guess I can't really compare it to The Forest because it's not entirely a horror game, but basically it's just like... You're in a spaceship.
Ooh.
I think it's a spaceship, I don't know. But then you crash land on this like planet completely covered in water, or at least like 90% water. Or whatever. Yeah. And basically you're in this little escape pod thing and you're just trying to survive. So you can like craft a bunch of shit, you can make a base underwater. Like the entire game is based around the water, so you can swim around, you have like a certain amount of oxygen and all that. And you're just trying to survive, kinda like, whoa. Jesus Christ, he went flying. But yeah, you're trying to survive. Is that one of the feathers? Pretty. Jesus Christ, that thing went flying. Yeah. Yeah, it's really fun. I'm not really good at describing it, but look into it whenever you got the time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it's only single player, though. That's the problem.
It happens.
Yeah. That would be really fucking fun to play multiplayer, though. Yeah. Feather! Yeah.
Should we start expanding and building a giant log cabin?
I think we've got this one for... Oh, I just realized we faced the window of the... Nah, never mind. It's a good... Faced it toward the water. Still nice.
Yeah, still quite nice and peaceful.
Yeah. We don't need a second house just yet, but let's see. Let me go through the blueprints. Let's see what we got. We can build some standing fires so we can, like, improve the amount of space that we can collect at night.
That'd be cool.
I wonder if the gardens work now. Like, last time we played, the gardens, like, gave you one thing and then it was just done forever.
Did it really?
I think so. Like, it just never worked past the first time you used it.
Weird.
Yeah. Hole cutter. That's new. We can make ourselves a gazebo.
We could.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, rock walls and bone fences and shit.
That'd be hardly.
Yeah. Defensive spikes, defensive wall reinforcement. Yeah, we can build some walls at least. Then there's tree houses, basic walls, wall with door, markers, targets. Oh, yeah, the targets don't eat your arrows. I thought that was so fucking cool.
They built us a lamp for our first, you know, actual house, so...
Nice. Oh yeah, skull lamps, I forgot about that.
Those are awesome.
Yeah, those decorative skull head trophy. Wall planter, that's pretty cool. Wall weapon rack. And then there's all these traps. Oh yeah, speaking of traps, I never showed you guys. Tyler finished it.
I did indeed.
Yeah, I'm not going to step in it because that'd be stupid, but basically... You try and lead the cannibals, like, you get on the other side, you try to lead the cannibals over to this side. If they step on that, then they get a face full of spikes.
It's quite
lovely.
That's
nice. Then they get stuck there, and it's fucking hilarious. Well, it depends on your definition of hilarious, but I think it's hilarious.
I don't really know what this leaf trap is going to do, but I guess we'll find out.
Does it, like, build into the ground or something?
I don't know.
Oh, you light it on fire! Whoops! Don't laugh. That's awesome, though.
Yeah, it is badass.
Wait, can you hold? I want to make some arrows. I wonder if you can light it on fire with an arrow.
Maybe.
Dude, let's craft some bows.
Bruh.
I completely forgot how, though. I think you need like sticks and rope or something. I don't know. Let me see. I'm gonna try. Shit. I don't wanna hold the stick. Oh, cool. It tells you how powerful weapons are now.
Neat.
Apparently the stick is way faster and has a better block than the axe, but it does shit for damage. Let's make snowshoes one. Rope. We can make... Where the hell's the bow and arrow? Let me see. Hey, you can paint axes now. That's cool. Cloth. Maybe that's... Never mind. Oh, you can craft armor, though. Oh, yeah, I forgot. You can already do that. Never mind.
I guess we'll find out if,
Oh, yeah, I made it. Awesome.
What'd you do?
I made the bow.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, all right, now I need sticks and rock. Nope, never mind. Stick and, what the hell do you use for the head? Skull? No.
I don't know. I don't remember. It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
There we go. I marked the traps with the, it's kind of convenient because there's the, you know, burial spot here.
Yeah.
But I got the trap marked. So we know, you know, where the traps are.
Basically, we shouldn't go that way.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, nah, no. Stick and Arrow, duh.
Having some really bad acid reflex, so forgive me.
It's all good. Do I have enough arrows? Alright, so I have 5 arrows and a bow. Alright, so where's the, I'm gonna try setting it on fire real quick, just cause I'm curious.
Alright.
Alright, so I'll light the arrow on fire, if I can still do that. Maybe not.
Money don't matter.
I guess not. Unless I'm doing something wrong here.
How do you create the bow again?
Oh, it's shit, I just did it. Stick, rope, and cloth.
Ah.
Yeah.
Neat. Sweet job.
Yeah. Oh shit, we got visitors. Get fucked.
Gonna have to build some traps that way.
Yeah. Well, this way we'll build the wall. That way is all about traps. Get fucked! Yeah! Yeah.
You dropped the soda.
It's mine now. Plop.
Mmm.
Oh, feather! Feather! Oh, get back here! Yeah.
Hey, have you ever looked at the stats?
What do you mean?
Apparently there's a sanity meter now.
Sanity meter?
Yes.
Where is that at?
It's in your logbook. You see those tabs that are sticking up above the rest that are glowing? Go to the one with the picture of the man on it.
Athleticism, 0? What? Hunger, thirst, sanity? Weight?
How much do you weigh?
205.
Oh, same here. Oh,
okay.
That's interesting. That's a new little...
Tiredness? That's neat.
So apparently, I guess, it's like you gotta... Well, that's interesting. I didn't know that.
Wonder how you increase your sanity.
I don't know. Not eat humans, probably.
Yeah, fair enough. I hear someone. There you are. Let's lead him into the traps.
Apparently eating people hurts you.
Does it?
I'm not sure.
Come over here, buddy. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Ah, he's coming for you. Or not, he's just running away.
Killed his friend, though.
Yeah. Works for me. Plop. Oh yeah, it did hurt me, but like very little, apparently. What the hell? The fire pit just disappeared.
What?
Is it still there on your screen?
No, it's gone.
So the fire actually goes away after a while, that sucks.
That does suck.
I thought that was the whole point of having an actual fire pit.
Well, watch out.
Huh? Oh shit.
They brought out the big guns, fuck you.
Oh, he's got a club, let's take that. What's wrong, bud? Missing a couple teeth? Oh, too bad. You are dead as fuck, aren't you?
Watch out. They brought reinforcements.
Plop. That's right, your buddy's head's on a rack. You're a sadistic, weird people. Ooh, but on the bright side, I got a club out of it. Yeah. To the fire with you. want him to go into the trap. Let's see, this club... Oh, wow, this club is not fast at all, but it does, like, way, a lot of damage. That's cool. Check this thing out.
Nice.
And it blocks, like, really well. So I should probably start blocking. Hey, company! Where'd you go? Get back here. Smack!
Watch out behind you.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Surprise, bitch, I'm back. Shut up. Man. These guys are crazy as fuck. That should probably take some minutes. Yeah. There we go.
And yet, nobody has run into my trap yet.
I know. We gotta start leading him over here.
Definitely make it a lot easier.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I guess I should probably make another fire here. Whoops. You good?
Yeah, I have really bad heartburn right now. Like, it hurts.
Damn. Is that dynamite?
Oh, yeah, I do have dynamite.
Oh, I thought that's what you threw.
No.
Came out.
However.
No. Not this close to camp. Come on, buddy. Come on. Watch out.
Don't run up there.
Where? Oh, Jesus. Missed him. Even he's laughing. What a dick.
He laughed. Huh? Oh, he ran. He's running.
What a bitch. Just need two more sticks and one more rock. Do you happen to have that? Yeah.
I have one rock, please.
Yeah. Gotta go hard in the paint. So yeah, I guess the whole point of the bonfire is that you can just see it from a long distance. That's pretty much it.
Oh god.
What happened?
They're after me.
They're after your lucky charms?
You see him up there?
I can't see shit. I need two more sticks.
Here it comes.
Oh, he's one of them big, mean Mamma Jamma. Is he one of the ones with the clubs? I can't see shit. I should probably use my light. Hey, don't get up. Stay down. Ah, fuck. Can't see anything.
How do I keep getting downed?
Oh, are you down again?
Yeah, I don't know how.
It's probably because she got around you. Yeah. Gotcha. That guy has a club, though. The same one that I picked up, if you want to grab it.
Yeah, I might.
Oh, hey, I can use my ladder while I'm carrying a body. Jeez. All these bodies.
Notice how as soon as I built that trap, they don't come around here no more.
Yeah, we have to go over to that side for them to start showing up there, I'm assuming.
Fuck it, I'll try.
Yeah. I'm gonna gather some sticks in the dark.
Come here, buddy. Come here. Where are you?
Oh, I'm all the way up here.
No, I'm talking to my buddy friend here who wants to... Come here, bud. Come here, bud. Ha! Gotcha!
Oh, is he in the trap?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Give me a sec. I'll be over there. Well, I need another stick. Stick! There we go. I'm coming. Watch out, you got one to your side. Fuck. Oh, she thought she had me. She started cackling. Give me two.
Well, this idiot just lit himself on fire.
Hey, fuck. Oh, snap, that killed him.
Yeah, I know, he burned alive for like 10 minutes before you showed up.
Nice. Pre-cooked, just the way I like them. Oh, but then there's this guy over here.
Yep, I got him.
Might as well take him out of there before you reset it. If you can. Oh, shit. You did that while I was still in there.
What?
Boosh. There we go. What are you doing?
Trying to reset it.
It's all reset.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Now it's reset.
Oh. Well, it was already reset on my screen.
Switched out, and it kept saying it wasn't.
That's weird. Baboosh. Now we shall continue cooking.
Shit. I'm good for like another like 10, 20 minutes, maybe.
Alright. Yeah, you don't have to eat your snack bars or anything.
No, I mean like time wise.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we're good. Alrighty. Think we should start working on a wall?
Yeah, we should.
Alright. Let's get this going. Where should we build it? All the way down here or up there?
That's up to you, man. Mm. I'm gonna make a quick way to chop down trees, and that is dynamite.
Let's see. Nah, we want ourselves some defensive walls. Whoa.
Boom. Ha-ha.
I heard that from here.
Woo, trees for days.
Whoops, don't want that.
Yeah, to start working on walls, I'll chop down trees, you bring the sled up when you need logs.
Alright.
And I'll just stack them.
Let's say right here. Whoops, that shit. Alright.
You sure build a doorway.
Yeah. I think, they like to actually run through the doors, so maybe we should find a way over.
Maybe.
How about we use one of these trees right here?
That's up to you, dude.
Alright, let me see. I'm getting creative.
It's just going to be interesting to... Well, actually, we can use that cliff to our advantage.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, treehouse? No, we want a tree platform. Alright. Let's get ourselves a tree platform right here. Here? Anywhere? Come on, game, work with me. Oh, wait, here we go. Da-da-da-da, let me turn this towards us. Boom. Alright. Got a little bit of rope. We need 14 logs. Come on, tree. Work with me. There we go. Yes, right. And you fell the wrong way. Oh, well. Oh, Jesus.
What?
Oh, I fell really far.
Oh.
You good?
Yeah, man, I'm telling you. Acid reflux, dude.
What did you eat?
I don't really remember.
Oh, no.
Oh, I ate a cheeseburger.
Oh.
Yeah, it fucked me up.
Here we go. Maybe that got rid of some of the branches. Sometimes it does. Ah, whatever. There we go.
Watch out.
Were you throwing more dynamite?
Oh, there goes the tree. Oop, there goes all the trees. Oh, perfect. Down the hill, right to the base. That's awesome.
Oh, wow, I saw that.
You see all that?
Yeah, I missed the explosion, though.
But you saw the handiwork it caused.
Yeah. All right, let me grab some of those. I only need 6 more, I think.
That's what you... That's the good old Dillard ingenuity, you know.
And mine is just to make use of the handiwork. Oh. I wonder if trees falling on you kill you now. I'm assuming yes, and I'm not going to try it.
All I know is I'm loving how this hill is working to my advantage right now. Literally, I'm just like chopping trees and they're just rolling down the hill towards the base.
Yeah.
One of these days, that's going to change, unfortunately.
Yeah. Try to leave one of those trees up for me, just in case. I'm not sure if this thing will actually... Like, I'm pretty sure it will. I think they fixed it by now, but... Sometimes the logs just don't want to work with you. Alright, we got ourselves a treehouse.
Already?
Yeah. It was pretty quick. Oh, nice. It was only 14 logs.
Very
nice. We
can
get rid of some of these branches, but yeah. Here we go. Or yeah. Not a tree house, a tree platform. Sorry to get your hopes up. Alright, let me see. Let me make sure the logs are... I'm making myself a tree bridge. Alright, cool. So now... Whenever we have it, I can make a platform like right here. And we can just climb ourselves into the base. So now I'm going to build an actual platform. Wooden path? No. Platform. Right here. That we can climb up and down from with a rope.
Aha!
Yeah. Or stairs, depending on what we need. Alright, gonna start using up these logs. Man, you brought a shit ton of them.
I know.
And there's more over there. There's a tree genocide.
I know, dude, that's all. I know, but it's beautiful, is it not?
Yeah.
The economists are crying right now.
Sorry, economists?
Tree. Whatever.
Oh, God, how much money could those trees have made us?
My bad. Well, you just got it, actually. One more should do it.
Boosh! Alright, let's put ourselves a rope in it. Let's see, where is it? There you are. Put you right there.
Okay, so eating human flesh will cause negative effects on your sanity.
Oh, that might explain it.
Yeah. Oh, as wells.
Yeah. You gotta do what you gotta do. I don't know what having a low sanity will do to you, though.
I don't know.
There we go, and that is our next project. That little tree bridge right there. Can you reach it? Alright, cool.
Yeah. Remember, there's logs that are saved up in the storage.
Yeah, I'm just grabbing all the spare ones first. And I want to put everything on the bridge before we start putting it on the wall, just so we have our way over. Whoa. Oh, you just, like, stole the two logs I was gonna grab.
Oh, my bad.
It's all good. I was like, what the hell? They just disappeared from my hands.
How is this? Yeah, that could work. Yeah. That'll do. Alright, you just grab those. I'm gonna chop down more trees and we're gonna have a grand old time.
Yep, we're well on our way. So we're gonna cover one side completely with traps and have the other one walled off so they can't even try it.
So fun tip for everybody. Chopping down trees with explosives is definitely the quickest way to get your place up and running.
Yeah.
I mean, we probably saved ourselves 30 minutes of work just by using explosives.
Yeah, it's a slow process, that's for sure. I can show you guys the advanced cutting technique if it still works.
Oh yeah, what I meant to say was the environmentalists are crying.
There you go.
Meant to say, not the economists. I'm sorry, I tend to blank out.
It's all good. Alright, let's see. Can we still do it? Gonna aim slightly to the left. Yep, it still works. Pro tip, everybody. Aim slightly to the left of the tree and you get both cuts, like left and right. Kind of. It works most of the time.
There's a zombie dude in our base.
Where? Oh, he's in the base. Motherfucker. Oh, he's got a club. He's a badass. Get fucked!
He's not.
Oh, he didn't see that one coming. I knocked him down.
Damn.
Knock your teeth out. Came to the wrong base, asshole.
What you say, son?
What you saying that you never want whatever? I don't know the rest of the song. Either way, get in the pile.
Dude, you need to put that song
in. Pile's wrong. Huh?
Make black and gray kind of. What you say?
Oh, yeah, we can add logs up here.
More logs coming down the hill.
Hoo doggy.
We actually have a very nice setup right now.
Oh yeah. I love the shore.
And we got a boat.
Oh yeah, we still have yet to explore that, because we've been so busy trying to build up the base.
Yeah, it's best to build up the base first, though.
Yeah. I mean, it's got some good stuff in there, I think. It has like a... what's it called? Like rope and stuff, I think.
Quite possibly.
Yeah. And probably one of those picture things. We're almost done with the tree bridge, folks. Then we can start on our wall.
We've really moved really quickly.
Yeah, oh shit, here's another asshole. Oh no. Come back here. I'm gonna eat your face. Where'd you go? Ah. Come on, come on. Where'd you go? Oh shit. Ah. He's a wily little fucker. Get back here. You just climb up a tree? Oh hell no.
Chop it down.
Yeah, you ain't getting away from me that easy. I'm gonna knock you and this tree down. Come on.
Whoa. Oh, you sneaky little fucker. One tried to hit me from behind.
Oh shit. Is he still up there? I bet he like climbed away by now. Timber! Oh, I guess he left. Oh well. Free tree. Oh, that might explain why we're getting attacked so much. Where what? Are you? There's like a... Ah, shit. There's a village, like, right across a lake from here.
That probably would explain it.
Yep. We're like... We're less than, like, 200 meters away from their fucking base.
Well, that's awkward.
Yeah.
So we finished the bridge, at least.
They should have known not to settle next to us. But they were here first. I don't want to hear it.
Racist.
We were here best.
Yeah, well, we were here...
Get fucked. Get fucked. Came to the wrong neighborhood, even though it's your neighborhood, technically.
We just kind of crash-landed here and decided to take over.
Yeah. That's what you get for sticking people's heads on spikes, even though we're doing that too. And then eating you.
And then eating. It's all perspective.
Yeah, we're the good guys. We're looking for our son or whatever.
I don't know, kid.
Yeah, me neither.
He
was just some kid laying on me in a plane. Who gives a shit?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. He's just a chump to me.
Yeah.
My question is, how are we going to use the sled if we have this giant wall here, though?
Ah, good question. I don't have an answer.
Well, at least you're honest.
I guess the other side is still open, so, I mean, just as long as you're not getting caught in traps. Like, you can go over the leaves, but at nighttime, we can just, like, set the leaves on fire.
We could.
Just one more log and that bridge will be done.
Timber. Oh, I thought the bridge was beaten.
Smash. Into four neat logs. Boosh! The tree bridge is complete. And now, I can simply walk on here, then walk over to here, and I'm in the base now. And then I can use that to climb down, but I don't want.
But we also can't transport logs through on that bridge, you know?
Yeah. That's what the other side's for, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
We could make a door. Let me see. Alright, let me try and make a door right here. It's just that I think they can still get through doors. I don't know.
I don't think they can.
Worth a shot.
I'll put a trap. I don't know.
Yeah, we'll see. Well, we'll probably fall into the trap a bunch of times.
Yeah.
There it is, wall with door. It's gonna be an awkward, like, inverted angle for some reason.
Fuck it.
Which way's the front? Well, there we go.
About that.
You got company somewhere.
I see him.
Alright, let me try and figure this out.
Come on.
Did you just set him on fire?
No, I'm going to.
Oh, no.
I probably shouldn't waste all of these, but...
Yeah.
One more. Oh!
Got him. Nailed him. Yeah.
Woo! Well, his friend is burnt to a crisp.
Smackdown! Oh, jeez, he's nothing but like skin. Or like really? The. Whatever the inside of skin is, like nerves and stuff.
Is that him you're carrying?
Yeah.
I wanna see.
Well, if anything, he's just like burned to a crisp. Jesus.
Jeez.
Well, I guess we'll end it here, folks.
Yep, because
it's
I
been a good
go.
One, and we will be back to this at some point.
Oh yeah.
So, we'll see you later.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.